there is a well. So you can see a little girl with that 20 jerrycan of water. She's a pupil in our school. So this is our source of water. We share water with the community. And you can see next we have the cattle dip. Cattle, donkeys, dogs, everything. And that's why we have a lot of waterborne diseases. There was cholera breakout whereby most of our pupils were affected. Yeah.
My school has been affected mostly by water. We are getting water from far away. Even at times to get drinking water becomes a problem. We cannot stay in this environment when it is there is no water, we suffer a lot. In the bathrooms, there's no water. In the toilets, there's no water. So we all use water from this one single water point.
So this is now, the school is actually being sustained by this tank now. No water.
Academically, my school is being affected. They were 422. Now they have dropped to 375. When there's no water in school, we suspend learning, we go looking for water. Because there's no way a student can stay in class where they are dirty without drinking water, without food.
You can see the little water.
The water now. Imagine a student bathing in this water. It will be reused again.
We come from a region that is challenged. You can look at the area, it's not very good. The drought has been prolonged because it's rocky. And even when the rains come and briefly they're not there, the crops are not sustained. The parents have no money to bring their children to school. So what I have done personally was to secure that tank that I bought from bank when I took a loan. And ensure that there are several taps. But we have tried as much as possible. But yes. Now the major problem is water. What is the major problem?
We had cases of sickness all the time. Diarrhea, vomit, headache goes with the stomach. So when I see suffering like that, what do I tell the child? You have no water, go home then. They only used to have the tap water, and in fact the price going so high to pay for the monthly bill. And even before piped water, we had no water at all. They could come with water in their small bottles. How clean and safe that water was, we couldn't say. We cannot tell exactly about the piped water, because with the contamination of the surrounding, you may find that water is not very safe for drinking. But with the roofed water, we know it is clean.
That tank will be filled up by this roof. Once we shall cut the cost of that piped water.
But now with the tanks, and we are able to harvest that water, the children and even us, we are able to have enough water for ourselves.
But this water now, they are taking it, it's clean, it's nice. If they require water for drinking and it's clean one, they come here. So they are very appreciative.
Clean water is very healthy to us and very important to us.
We are thankful. At the end of the day, if you can get the harvested rainwater, it is be so good for these kids and the community at large.
We have very clean water, free from germs, very healthy. We never have problem in the stomach. They are nice, the hygiene is taken care of. So we love it. God bless you. Long live our people.